let's play a quick game of Super Mario World on the Hyperkin Superboy. I'm using the 8-bit dongle for a controller. And I gotta tell you, this is absolutely amazing, this console. We're going to stream it through the AV out into the 10DAC upscaler. And the 10DAC upscaler is going to go into the EasyCap 286. But if you all have a chance to play this or get one of these, by all means, definitely get one. I purchased this one specifically for the ability to use PAL games and Japanese games inside this console. I mean, that's awesome. But yeah. Let's see it. It's battery operated, so you can have it completely portable. Give me one second here. Right where we left off the last time I cleaned this cartridge. And yes, it goes, audio goes into the TV too, but I have it all turned down for, copyright. Let's do a quick little pass through. Let's see what I'm going to move up to. And there's the 10 down there. Went into the 286. So yeah, we're upscaling it through the HDMI. And of course, the video quality will be it's going from composite to that, so that's what we're getting. Looks good. Pick this up specifically because I have the only version of Might and Magic 2 available, and it's PAL. I'm having it shipped from the UK. And if I start stuttering, my apologies, it's really, really hot, and I turn my AC off so that you guys can hear the game being played. And hear me talk about the console itself, because that console is amazing. I love that I'm able to actually use my controller. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and bring the console closer to the screen so you can see it running. Of course, this film is not going to do it any justice on the clarity of the actual screen and stuff, but it's like... Okay, so this does take over for the controls. Excellent. It's good to know, right? That's why we test these products. Love it. Yes, it does have a headphone jack too. Let's go ahead and change the... ratio? Yeah, aspect ratio. That's the brightness. Let's turn it off. Four settings. That's great. So you can actually turn it off completely. Sorry, I don't mean to yell into the microphone here. While you're having it connected up to... So you can save battery life. That way it won't take... I'll have to do some clever editing here too. Yeah. What can I say, man? It is brutal hot here. That boo almost got me there. Keep going in here if you want to get extra lives. And of course, more points. Yeah. Thank you also very much for watching. Have yourselves a wonderful day. Be healthy. Stay safe. Happy gaming, everyone.